I hope you all are fine. Okay, students, now open page number 157 in your maths textbook. Students, so today I will start a new chapter, chapter number 5, measurement. Now pay attention here. Let's recall. You already know the body parts we use to measure length. Students, you know the which body parts we use to measure length. Look at here. Hand span. H-A-N-D-S-P-A-N. Hand span. Students, this is called hand span. Okay? One hand span. Then digit, or you can say finger. This is one finger. And P-A-L-M. Palm. What is this? Palm. This is called palm. And next, C-U-B-I-T, cubit. This is called a cubit. Okay. Then next, A-R-M-L-E-N-G-T-H, arm length. This is called a arm length. F-O-O-T-S-P-A-N, foot span. This is called foot span. Okay, one foot span. Then P-A-C-E, pace. Okay. Now, the pencil box is about 5 paper clips long. Students, you can see here, what is this? This is called paper clips, okay? And how many paper clips are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, okay? So, the pencil box is about 5 paper clips long. Now, we can also use some objects to measure length. Students, we can also use some objects to measure length. Okay. Now, Tony the carpenter wants to make a toy car. Students, this is Tony. Okay. And he is a carpenter and he wants to make a toy car. Now, find the dimensions of the car and write them in the table given below. Students, this is a toy car. Okay. And you have to find the dimensions of the car and write them in the table given below. Now look at here. A is about dash paper clips long. Students, here we have to put a paper clip and we have to measure its length. Okay. So, A is about dash paper clips long. So, here we put paper clips. Okay. For example, here we put paper clips. Then one paper clip and two paper clip. Okay. So here you write down, A is about two paper clips long. Then B is about dash digits long. So students, we have to use our digit, or you can say finger. Okay. So B is about dash digits long. So one digit, 2 digit and 3 digit. Okay. So write down here 3. B is about 3 digits long. Next, C is about dash digits long. Now tell me students, C is about how many digits long? 1 digit, 2 digit and 3 digit. Okay. C is about 3 digits long. So write down here 3. Next, D is about dash erasers long. So students, you have to use your eraser. Okay. So D is about how erasers long? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. So D is about 5 erasers long. Next, F is about dash digits long. E is about dash digits long. So students, E is about how many digits long? Look at here. 1 digit and 2 digit. Okay. E is about 2 digits long. So write down here 2. Last, F is about dash digits long. Now, where is F? Here. Okay. So F is about how many digits long? 1, 2, 3 and four. Okay, so write down here F is four digits long. Now turn your page. Measuring length. Students, there are two ways of measuring length. One, by using objects and body parts. Two, by using a scale or measuring tape. Students, there are two ways of measuring length. We can measure two ways, okay? One number, by using objects and body parts. Students, we can use some objects and our body parts, okay? And number two, by using a scale or measuring tape. Students, we can use a scale or measuring tape also. This way, we can measure the length. When we use objects or body parts to measure length, the measurement is not exact. Students, when we use objects or body parts to measure length, the measurement is not exact. This is because the length of all objects and body parts are not fixed. Okay. To get exact measurements, we need fixed length. Students, if we get exact measurement, what we need? We need fixed length. Okay. Centimeters and meters are the most commonly used fixed length. Students, these both are centimeter and meter. Okay. So, these are the most commonly used fixed length. Now, C-E-N-T-I-M-E-T-R is centimeter. Okay. Now, we will see centimeter. Centimeter is a small fixed length. Students, centimeter is a small fixed length. Okay. It is written as cm in short. Students, if we have to write in short, you can write like this, okay? Cm in short, centimeter, semi. We use it to measure small length of things like books, pencil, extra, okay? Students, if we have to measure some small length like books, pencil, what we have to use? We have to use centimeter, okay? Now, look at the marking on your ruler. Students, now tell me, what is this? This is called a ruler. Students, you also have this kind of ruler, or you can say scale also, okay? The markings 1, 2, 3 show centimeters. Students, you can see here some markings are there, okay? Like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Okay. So, the marking 1, 2, 3 shows centimeter. Okay. 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter. Understood everybody? Okay. Now, remember, we start measuring from the zero mark of the ruler. Students, when we start measuring, we have to start from the zero mark. Okay, we have to start from the zero mark. Now, meter, M-E-T-R-E, meter. Meter is used for measuring bigger length. Students, when we have to measure bigger length, we are using meter. Okay, it is written as M in short, and it is written as M in short. Okay, meter is much longer than centimeter. Meter is much longer than centimeter. Now, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 100 centimeter makes how many meter? 1 meter, or 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay. So, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. Now, to change meter into centimeter, we multiply it by 100. Students, when we change meter into centimeter, we multiply with by 100, okay? So, 3 meter is equal to 3 multiply 100 centimeter, so 300 centimeter, okay? Now, we use a meter tape or a meter scale to measure in meters. Students, we use a meter tape, okay? What is this? This is called a meter tape, and this is a foldable meter ruler, okay? So, we use a meter tape or a meter scale to measure in meters. It is used to measure length of things like walls, clothes, etc. Okay. Students, वी यूज मीटर टैप एंड मीटर स्केल टू मेजर द थिंग्स लाइक वॉल्स क्लोथ एक्सेट्रा. ओके नाउ पे अटेंशन ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज. Now we will do the exercise. Okay, exercise 1. Write M for things which are more than a meter. Okay, students, if things are more than a meter, you have to write M for that. And CM for things which are more than a centimeter. Okay, so you have to write CM for centimeter. Now look at here. What is this? Notepad. Okay, so it is very short. So it is measured in centimeter. Okay, so write down here cm for centimeter. Then what is this? Fruit basket. Okay, it is also very short, so it is also measured in centimeter. So write down in this box semi, or you can write cm. Okay, now what is this? This is a cricket pitch. Okay, cricket ground. So it is very bigger, so it is measured in meter or centimeter? Yes, meter. So write down here M for meter. Now look at here. What is this? This is a school bus. Okay, it is also very long, so it is measured in meter. So write down here M for meter. Next, this is also very long. Okay, this is also bigger, so write down here M. It is also measured in meter. Okay, it is also measured in meter, so write down here M for meter. Now what is this? Yes, this is a cup. Okay, so it is very short, it is very small, so it is measured in centimeter. So write down here cm in this box. Next, little genius, if one finger measures 1 centimeter, how much will 8 fingers measure? Yes, if one finger measures 1 centimeter, so 8 fingers measure 8 centimeter. Okay, now exercise 2, using the ruler drawn, find the length of the given objects. Students, in this exercise some objects are given. Okay, so you have to, using the ruler drawn, find the length of the given objects. You have to find the length of the objects. Okay, now A. Now okay students, so tell me, what is the length of this object? How many centimeter? Yes, 7 centimeter. Okay, so write down here 7. Then next, which object is given here? Yes, sharpener. Okay, so what is the length of this sharpener? 2 centimeter. Okay, so write down here 2 centimeter. Now turn your page. Next, what is this? Needle. Okay, and what is the length of this needle? 5 centimeter. So write down here 5 centimeter. Next, what is this? Eraser. What is the length of this eraser? 2 centimeter. Okay, so write down here 2 centimeter. Next, exercise 3, fill in the boxes. Okay, A, 7 meter is equal to how many centimeter? Students, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so 7 meter is equal to 700 centimeter. So write down here 700. Next, students, here centimeters are given and you have to find out meter. Okay, so 300 centimeter is equal to how many meter? 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter, so 300 centimeter is equal to how many meter? 3 meter. So write down here 3. Next, 800 centimeter is equal to how many meter? 8 meter. So write down here 8. Next, 5 meter is equal to how many centimeter? 500 centimeter. Okay, next, 12 meter is equal to how many centimeter? If 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so 12 meter is equal to 1200 centimeter. Okay, so write down here 1200 centimeter. And last, 900 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी मीटर 9 मीटर ओके सो हियर वी फिनिश आवर टुडेज एक्सरसाइज नाउ आवर होमवर्क इज राइट एक्सरसाइज 1, 2, and 3 in your math notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.